Dropped out of school when I was 3. You know, I really can't see. Michelleshow. Michelleshow. Michelleshow.
We here. Brought the controller just in case. I don't know if this is Hoodie NF. I think y'all said it is. I ain't sure. I brought the controller just in case. I gotta put the code in. We know how that go. The secret character, Hoodie NF. He's unstoppable. I really don't think nobody can beat NF with the hoodie on. I'm sorry. He's different. Now, I think I'm still going in the order y'all told me. If not, we're going to get to it all. So, I ain't tripping. Outro. Just did intro, intro two. Now, I'm doing outro. Weird little sequence, but that's the way y'all say do it. Man, let's get it. Let's see what he's talking about.
Definition of dedication, wrote this on record while I was loving.
Is that the hoodie? It's the hoodie. Let's get it started. Oh no, I'm amped. I don't care. I'm amped.
Definition of dedication, wrote this old record while I was levitating. Sitting in my room with the pen and paper, I'm innovative. They've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground, mama told you to never play. But there's levels of music and I'm in the elevator. Going up to the top floor, look how we elevated. But you don't know the brand by now, you better get educated.
Hold on. This is like a different style. I never heard NL rap like this. This shit sound great. This style is ridiculous. The hell is this? What this must be goddamn Shadow Hoodie NL. What is the secret character? What the fuck is he doing? I gotta go back. Hold on. I gotta go back a little bit. I'm sorry.
Second grader, I'm the kid on the playground. Mama told you to never play, but there's levels of music and I'm in the elevator. Going up to the top floor, look how we elevated. But you don't know the brand by now, you better get educated. Take both of my arms, rip them out of sockets and separate them. Forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write a better record than yours without a hesitation. Never been more motivated. Just look at all the minds I have opened and penetrated. See, I am the voice of all these kids that think things but never say them. That's why they come to my shows wearing the NF hoodies and hats low like we're carrying weapons. Controllers away, it's game over. I promise I'm...
Hold the fuck on. What? Fucking know I had the damn controller. This nigga's a goddamn... What is this? That clairvoyant shit? Psychedelic shit? What is this? The nigga just talked to me in a song that came out possibly years ago. Hold on, hold the fuck on. It's official. It's stamped. Hoodie NF is official. This nigga said put the controllers down. Hold on.
Blow like we're carrying weapons. Put the controllers away.
So he knew I put the code in. He knew he's unlocked. But that nigga said, hey, once you put that code in, put that controller down, it's game over. So far, you're right, because this is damn near the best NF I done ever heard, man. This whole style is ridiculous. And the fact that he's speaking to me through the song, boy, this might be my favorite NF song.
It's game over. I promise I'm way colder. The fans keep saying that they're hungry for new music. Well, that's pretty convenient because I just made a plate for them. And I don't hear what none of y'all are saying. I just sit at the keys feeling the music. Got me thinking I'm Beethoven. The game needs a makeover. If you've been waiting, the wait's over. You ain't noticed y'all about to witness a takeover. I'm, yeah, they're waiting on me to match the emotion that I had in the last one. Wait, if I don't, they gonna tell me that I'm losing my passion. If I do, am I repeating my actions? Yeah, look, how could you leave us as massive? There ain't nothing I could write that'll match that. My biggest fear writing this record wasn't putting out trash. It was disappointing myself in the fan base. Now I want you to picture me. I'm in a hotel rapping, crying on the floor of the bathroom, staring in the mirror of my room, handshaking, playing how could you leave us through the speakers on my iPhone, trying to figure out if I'ma always feel the way that I feel, or maybe someday I can learn to be happy, or maybe I can't be, cause if the music ain't emotional enough, are they gonna call me a has-been? Pain's always been the root of my music. If I cut it off, how am I supposed to keep growing? If I let it go, won't my whole career be in ruins? That's when I realize this whole conversation is stupid. I never cared to impress people that don't even know me. I strike what I feel, somehow I'd started a movement trying to enjoy a career, but I don't know how to do it when I spend all of my time being afraid I'm a loser. But then I figured out the reason they follow me, the reason why these fans surrounded me. It's not cause I'm a rap god, I don't need you people to bow to me. All they ever did was doubt of me, now everyone's proud of me. Acknowledge me or not, you ain't ignoring the following. I'm just teaching them something they couldn't learn in colleges. This is for the kids feeling like they live at the bottom, and every day their lives feel like it's darker than Halloween. Yeah, you ain't alone out there, look around you, we got a lot of fans in here. Couple hundred thousand, that's what we did last year. Listen to intro 3 trying to kill my fear. They'll get that in a minute, we about to shatter the critics. I am a savage, admit it, a lot of baggage I live in. That's why the passion is different, really don't care if they get it. We're only 3 records in it, and this is just the beginning. I'm home, I'm home.
What the hell was that in his hands? Should have been a damn controller. The secret character goes retarded. That was actually, rapping wise, that was my favorite NF right there. How Could You Leave is classic and is a better song all around to me, but just rapping bars, style, and delivering all that, outro is my favorite so far. That is ridiculous, man. Adding to the legend of Hoodie NF even further, man. Like, dang. It's almost like, first of all, you a permanent part of the show now. It would never be a Michelle show without NF. I'm sorry, man. I know that's the biggest 180 ever, because I said before that I wasn't going to do that, nigga, because I was hating him at first. But you live and you learn. I was obviously wrong. I will do NF forever. Sorry. You just sit here and stamped the Michelle show. You know what I'm saying, man? You proved me right for saying what I said a couple videos ago, a couple reactions ago about, boy, when you put on a hoodie, it's different. Boy, it's all the way out there. Boy, you're out there. That whole scheme at the beginning, man, the elevator. It's time to get educated. I like it. I see that you reference intro 3 in that, but people are saying I need to do intro 3 after this. Seemed like he was saying in a reference like I was supposed to hear it already, you know. We'll see what that's about. But I like how he said, this is yourself and Eminem too. He said, I ain't the rap guy, you got to bow to me. I like that. I like that. I liked it all that, man. Crazy one for NF, man. But other than that, though, 100 more reactions I gotta do today, man. I ain't gonna look at the watch, man. The watch is not there. We just gonna move on. I'm out.